Alright, I'm back for the replay. And I am now stuffing a Starburst in my face. Oh. Still didn't think I'd actually beat the Beetle. Though actually, surprisingly, it was a pretty close race, all things considered. Although it's so slow that I had to split it up into two. Plus, this is a pretty long track. Beetle really tried to get around me there. Plus, I did put custom wheels on that car, too. Second lap, I kind of got a little bit sloppy.
Done.
At this point, I was just flooring it, still hardly even moving. Beetle gets around me. Well, that's it. The Beetle is faster than that car, so I'm actually surprised I don't want that, but hell, I'll take it.
Well, I'll see you later.